I'm a blade now. I can hardly believe it.
By my honor, I pledge to rid Tamriel of dragons.
Do you need something?
By my honor, I pledge to rid Tamriel.
Yeah! What do you want? You've caused enough trouble.
Yeah, I guess I have a minute. What do you want?
Go and pick some fights.
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do.
What can I do for you? This kind of work suits you, but it's going to end up making you rich. I handled the break-ins of all your things. Go talk to Max. Most of it, your job, will like doing a bit of right. Keep this up, and you'll be rich enough to retire before you know it. Good luck. Oh, you're back.
Steal anything worth talking? I suppose you want your share now. Here you go. I handle the... If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. Pretty simple. The cat... You ready for some good old-fashioned... All right. Take this and get out of here.
Have a treat.
Back with good news, I trust?
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
Welcome to the co... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. All right, then.
Yes?
Looking for the best smith in Skyrim? You found it. Need your weapon repaired? Or could I interest you in a new one? They don't come looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Your weapon repaired, or could I interest you in a new one? Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good day.
So, who do you think, my dear? What a beautiful woman, my dear. Never see yourself in an old country like me.
Absolutely.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Now you'll be like that.
Your grave, and I'm standing over it. Now get out of my way.
Sorry, lad.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh? Don't look like much to me.
Too lazy to walk, eh? Well, you found the
right
place.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
besides that. Got horses that need shoeing, so make it quick.
Times call for test of measure. Maybe he found what he was looking for.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. Got some good looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Bjorlund Greymane's got that.
Wraith is a big... There you are. Give me a hand with this door, would you? Thanks again for all your help. That's what, your third? All right, only one left to go. I'll meet you there.
Thane Bryling, at your service.
Back. Good job. Now, it's your part of the deal. Torsten was gratified the death of his daughter was avenged, and the heirloom was returned. At this very moment, he's laying the groundwork for the guild to re-establish itself in Windhelm. Burning that banner was a nice touch, too. Should send a clear message. Success. Being a... If you don't watch out, you might even earn Vex's... Alfred, more important, success. Me, if you don't watch out, you might even earn Vex's respect. I hear he's a power. Success. Me, if you don't watch out, you might even earn Vex's respect. That had me, something, eh?
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to
well,
do.
Well, you did the job and you did it clean. That's all we ever ask. Enjoy the gold.
That dwarven hammer you were looking for.
You did? Thanks. I'll get you the rest of your coin.
Welcome
by
to
tomorrow.
The. Take a look. Until next time.
Plenty of work
you
to
have
do
no
here.
Shame. I'll get you the rest like I said. I want that hammer.
Angry, actually. I can't believe I botched the Golden Glow job. It should have been like... stealing a sweet roll from a baby.
See, your wounds have healed.
Need some gold. I had. If breaking's of all your thing, go talk to Vex. Sometimes, simple, steal from anywhere. And just keep your eyes open and your mouth shut and you'll do fine. Let me give you the details. Looking for work. Pull up a seat. Keep dropping these jobs. Bloody good timing. Most of your feel like doing a bit of nice. Yeah, this is what you'll need to know. Oh, you're back.
Ready for some work? Or I handle the... If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. Pretty simple. The cat... You ready for some good old-fashioned... Good. Just remember
good
the
news.
Order. Do
I'll
job first, get drunk
you
second.
You did?
Now take
thanks.
This and go.
I'll get you the rest of your coin.
So? Feeling lit? Out with it. Make up your mind, will you? You've got plenty. Take your pick. Good. Got a buyer in a... whatever. Just get it done. Here's the job.
I want that hammer.
Steal anything worth... Make up your mind, will you? You've got plenty. Take your pick. When a client, we send you. Sound like you can handle it? All right, take this and get out of here. Back with good news. Make up your mind, will you? You've got more than you can handle. Someone wants to see this mark. Whatever, just get it done. Here's the job. Make up your mind, will you? Got more than you can handle. This one should be easy. All right, take this and get out of here.
Sorry, lad. I've got
Shall
important things to do.
You can't keep quitting, John. Great. What'd you want to do? I always have bit. Finally. Someone with backbone. Here you go. So, you can't keep quitting jobs. Great. Would you wouldn't? I always have been. That's what I like to hear. Off you go. Pull up a seat. You can't keep quitting jobs, all right? Anything in particular strike? They're all so. You in? That's what I like to hear. Off you go.
Good to have you by my side, friend. I need reliable people around.
you're someone looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Bjorlund Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. good pieces out there if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Bjorlund Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
Something you need. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Thank you very much for your business.
Come by Bellathor's shop, the market. I'm sure we've got something you need. Don't mean to be rude, but I'm too busy to talk right now. Yes? Oh, did you need something? Yes? Yes? What can I do for you? Oh, did you need something? What can I do for you? What can I do for you? What can I do for you? Yes?
One of the guards said he saw a mage appear out of thin air. Claimed it was one of those Sijic monks. And even the school I see.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Everything's for trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. do come back.
You couldn't possibly be the Dragonborn of legend, could you?
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. Of a sort. I don't have formal training in the Restoration School, but something just as good. Within these walls, I have all that I need to brew a potion for nearly any ailment. If I had a septum for every case of rock joint or whitbane I've cured since I opened this shop, I'd be a rich woman indeed. I think I can teach you a thing or two. Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Chat with an old woman. My friend Maven and I. Have you met Maven in Riften? We know.
Are you married? You look the type. Make sure you treat your wife with the respect she deserves. More inside. I don't claim to be the... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend. Remember the Winking Skeever next time your foot...
you just in time. I got in a shipment to find. Why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise, and we'll see what kind of a deal we can make. Just remember me.
Fancy a chance at that Jari Ra's scrawny neck. Filthy Argonian never would have set foot in this city if High King Torig was still alive. I can tell you that. Good man. I'm the headsman here in Solitude. It's my job. Depends on what you mean by busy. I'm also the head jailer in the dungeon here. Quiet job, usually. Keep your head about you.
You look like you could do with a ripe apple, or a tomato, cabbage, or leek.
Few can resist my charms. Even fewer are worthy of them.
By the gods, the Emperor has been murdered. On his own ship, moored in the inlet. It was a dark brotherhood. There was nothing we could do.
Trust you're not part of any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Thank you.
us!
Dagon's name are you? Speak, or I'll cut you down where you stand. Oh, I was part of the gang in the ruins here. Friend of mine went crazy and stole the boss's sword. They blamed me for it. Look, I'm done here. Mop the floor with these idiots for all I care. Just get out of my way. Just stay out of my way.